true. Colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, "How do you do?" They're really saying, "I love you." I hear babies cry and I watch them.
Beth Svenby, if you could come to the announcer stand, please. Beth Svenby, thank you.
Let's do it. Rob. Rob. Break it down.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it.
Is this thing on?
You're such a weirdo.
I love you. Woo.
Thank you. you for the love of God is in Christ Jesus. Do you believe it? Not height, not depth, not principalities. See, things will happen to you in this life, and people may come and go in your life, my friend. There's one who will stick by you no matter what. If you feel far from God, guess who moved? He never moves.
With the Svenby family, and I'm going to have you go down the line and introduce yourself. You are?
I'm Sam.
Sam, what's your last name?
Svenby.
All right, and you're?
I'm John, same last name.
Same last name?
I'm Marcy.
Marcy.
Jacob.
Jacob. A little bit about you two, especially John and Marcy. How'd you guys meet?
Do you want me to say?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. I was in the Army. I was in flight school in Alabama, and I got a whole summer off between a certain amount of training and then the flight school portion of it, and so I went back to my hometown in Redwood Falls, Minnesota, and Marcy was a social worker there, so we spent some time together and got engaged. And. We got married while I was still in flight school.
Hi, how are you? Very good.
How'd you guys do?
What?
How'd you guys do?
I think good.
Were you tired after it? No, not too much. You guys look pretty good out there. I love the Nick Swish t-shirt. Very good. Nick, how do you feel?
Oh, I feel great.
Yeah? Good organization?
Yes.
How do you? Next year you're running with me, you know that.
Oh yeah, we're sprinting all the way to the house.
pretty tall. All right, I don't know if I can keep up with you there, but you know, I figure when I don't have the paramedics at the end of a race, I win.
Yeah.
So it was a good day.
Yes.
Awesome. What do you think of the support out here?
Great turnout.
Wasn't it awesome? Great day, great turnout.
Beautiful weather.
That's right. And we're heading to get some dinner a little later, right?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Sounds good.
See, your ladder will be greater than your past. And you will be blessed more than you could ask. Oh, listen, despite all that has been done, the stuff nobody knows about, the stuff you can't tell nobody about, all the hell you've been through, nobody knows, not your mama, not your daddy, not your sister, not your brother. What you've been through. See, despite all that has been done, oh, I believe your best is yet to come. It's on the way.
show your wrist, hon. We've got Vicky remembered here. We've got Mom DeLapp remembered here. We've got Robert Gooding remembered here. We've got Jimmy Lanza remembered here. And of course, the four families that are actually racing today. So it's been a good day here.
We get through this?
Jeff, we talked about how schedules were thrown right out the window.
Yeah.
That calendar on the kitchen refrigerator in the garbage.
Doesn't mean anything.
There's a new normal right now.
Yeah.
And where are you going to go with this?
Well, like you've heard it many times already, life has changed. When I went back to work for the first time, I knew that it's the people that I work with that are important to me. It's not the job itself. It truly is about people, it's about community, it's about family. We've been through a lot of crap in the last 3 months, but
that's an understatement.
In our whole life. But you know what? We may have spent some times getting rough on each other and this and that lately, and it's tested us. It's tested us all the way across the board in anything. But you know what? Look at us sitting here.
Oh.
And it's because of him. I put it onto his shoulders and stepped up.
And, I'll tell you what.
They did it on their own. That's
no,
we just,
Jeff. You are the best.
You can just tell them.
You
just tell them. They got to run with it.
I'm the blubbering mess that cries all the time, right?
But I'm
the emotional one.
You are that perfect team.
Yep.
That when you walked into this young man's room, he felt a peace come into his heart.
Yep.
Something about having mom and dad there, right?
Exactly.
That they knew they were going to get through this. So, I'll tell you what, this is a special family, and I thank you so much for letting me be a part of it today.
Go home, 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 go home. Trials, thinking everything's proven. If the cross don't move me, then I don't wanna breathe no more. If I ain't seeing Christ, partner, I don't wanna see no more. Rep them every day without worrying about a bruise. And I've been to China, man, I seen some real persecution. If you didn't know Christ, would your life look the same? Can they tell you value Jesus by the way you rep his name? Man, what's the point of living if I'm living for myself? Lord, empty out my life before I put you on the shelf. So for God, I go hard, I don't wanna die tonight. But there's too many people living who ain't heard about the Christ.
Go home, 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 go home. Lord, use me, 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 go home, 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 go home. Lord, use me, 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 Lord.
I had to duck and hide for sharing my faith. They tell me water it down when I get back to the States. They say tone the music down, you might sell a lot of records. But there's people out here dying and none of them heard the message. Took my wifey on a mission trip, hit Central America. Shared a testimony, 40 people stood and stared at her. When she said Jesus, should have seen it was the same. Cause 40 out of 40 never heard of Jesus' name. Oh man, we ain't focused on the war, we just kicking it. Worry about our image and our space up on the internet. Take me at the game, coach, I don't wanna play no more. If I can't give it all I got and leave it out there on the coat. Thank you for the grace, for the will and the desire. Got me living for your glory instead of living to retire. But I pray I never tire of going off a Messiah. I don't need no motivation, you the reason I'm inspired.
Go home, 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 go home. Lord, use me, Lord, use me, Lord, use me, Lord.
Like the weather cooperated for us today.
Beautiful weather.
Somebody was telling me that 4 years ago you guys had snow, like right before it.
Yeah.
So you guys ice fished down in Iowa then for walleye?
No, I don't think we went at all that year. I think the snow kept us out.
Smart.
Yeah.
Me and ice and fish don't ever appear in the same sentence. Well, good job, you guys. Really
Thanks.
Proud of you.
Thank you.
Very, very awesome. Nick and Nikki Larson. Now, that in itself is probably a story, that you've got a Nick and a Nikki in the family. And so perhaps, Nikki, you had that smile burst out right away. What's up with that?
I guess just we hear that all the time. Every time we introduce ourselves to meet new people, is people always say, "Oh, Nick and Nikki, did you plan that?" So we just hear it all the time. And my family has called me Nick a lot of my life, you know, kind of just as a nickname. And he had an uncle or a brother-in-law who used to call him Nicky. So, you know, just kind of funny, I guess.
So you guys were meant for each other right from the beginning, then, right?
I think so. Yeah.
So it was planned.
It was a planned thing. So Nick, when you who introduced him? Did you introduce yourself to Nikki, or did she introduce herself to you first? You first met.
We found each other. No, I don't remember how it all.
Yeah, I don't remember how
exactly,
it happened either.
I'm wondering how that first conversation went. Where, "Hi, I'm Nick." "Oh, get out." Is it really Nick? Because I'm Nick too.
I think we heard about each other first before we knew, or before we introduced each other. So I already knew she was Nikki, and she knew I was Nick.
So that's pretty cool that you you married somebody that, so you kept the Nick in your last name Larson in the same sentence then, correct?
Yeah.
Local girl does good.
A local girl did. Went away to college. That was pretty much it. I did an internship in Rochester, Minnesota. After I student taught, they were looking for some people to intern. So I did an internship in Rochester for 6 months teaching. And then I got a position here in Owatonna, and I've been here ever since.
What college did you go to, Terry?
I went to the University of Wisconsin-La Crosse.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm a rival there, too, because I'm from University of Wisconsin-Eau Claire.
Yep, you would be a rival.
So what year did you graduate?
I graduated from college in 79.
Okay, I'm a little bit older than you. I graduated in 74.
Okay.
So, and I'm going to be running this race this week. So by next year, we're going to have you in shape that you're going to be running this thing with us.
Okay, I will try. More or less, I'll probably be walking, but it's a good goal.
Yes, yes. So your goal is to actually walk this next year.
Next year, yep.
All right. Now, on to kind of the seriousness of this whole thing. You're one of the featured families, featured people in this From the Heart this year. A great organization that actually brings to light some of the families that are in the struggles. How has From the Heart helped you?
First of all, they're an inspiration. They are just a wonderful group of people. I was honored that I was selected and chosen as one of the recipients from the Heart. We went to a supper, I think, back in February.
Sure.
And we met the committee, or most of them that were there, and we met the other recipients. It was just unbelievable as they went through and they told all their what they did for the committee and the community. It was just, it's an honor to think that the community is backing you and helping you and picked, as I said, being chosen as one of the recipients, just speechless.
Yeah, yeah. And this year it's going to be quite emotional, as we've got people from last year and the years before. This is the ninth year, but we've got some people that are coming back that have lost loved ones.
This segment is brought to you by Minimizer, Blooming Prairie, Minnesota. Minimizer was formed more than 30 years ago when truck driver Dick Kruckerberg literally invented the poly fender.
These are the first blueprints of my fenders 25 years ago.
Fast forward three decades and Minimizer makes a variety of aftermarket truck products. Blooming Prairie continues to serve as company headquarters because Minimizer is committed to its hometown and the success of the community as a whole.